was a very challenging summer because we had the big work to renew the Finnish area in Rumerlo. We start the work on August and we complete the whole Finnish area in less than 3 months. The slope Olympia is more or less the same, some widening in the most challenging part like Gran Curvone and Delta, but the shape of the slope is the same as in the past. We had more or less 15 machines and more than 80 men at work during the month of September, October and November. So a very, very big work in a small time. Was not so easy in the last 2 weeks, but at the end I think the result is pretty good.
Pretty different. I was surprised yesterday because usually it was always like hanging a bit more far away, but I went free skiing yesterday and we went by and we were like, whoa, that looks nice.
Yeah, I was kind of actually looking though. I've looked at the timer in the exact same spot for the last 18 years, so it was kind of weird to like look around and we're like, where is it? But it's definitely a more normal finish area for us where it's definitely a bit safer and more space, can interact with the crowd maybe a little bit more as well. Otherwise, the course is pretty much the same. You know, Tofana is a little bit bigger and the last jump is a little bit of a kicker, but otherwise it's in great shape like usual. Music.